Welcome back to my vlog where I tripped you up about 2000 fashion film vlogs and run around Helsinki, but today is different. I look so tired. We are going to Thailand. This is my airport look, which is so different from my usual airport looks, but I'm packed. Can you see my little cute luggage?
Like, this giving is, she's just a girl.
I never been to Thailand, so I'm so excited.
We have a first flight at 7 p.m. from Helsinki to Turkey, and then like I think layover like 2 hours in the middle of the night, and then at 1 or 2 a.m. we fly until for like I think 10 hours. So I didn't put any makeup. I don't think I ever had such a long flight. I've been once to Asia when I was like much younger, but no makeup. This is not comfortable clothes, but I just thought I will take a blazer with me just so I have it there because it's going to be raining a lot. And wearing jeans because, again, I will need them there. Should have worn just a sweatpants, but it's okay. I took few masks, like face mask, because I saw that's what girl is doing in vlogs in like long flight. Even though I feel a bit like touching my skin in the airport, in the plane flight is... Anyway, never been to Thailand. I'm so excited, so let's just go.
We just had shower. Okay, we can go to the... We had shower in like 5 minutes because we were so hungry. So I just put the first dress that was on top of my luggage and it's so cute. And we're running to eat. I only packed like heels and a flip-flop. So immediately looking cute. Wait, let me show you here. Okay, it's so uncomfortable to walk, but... I'm sorry, but she's serving. Okay, we can go eat.
It's AI, it looks like it's unreal.
You look unreal.
So what do you have?
Squid.
Squid in a black pepper sauce?
Is yours spicy?
No, I promise, it's not. I know, right? I think I won this one.
But it's a mushroom. You didn't eat mushroom.
They're all yours.
Good morning. Someone is more happy to wake up than the others. We slept like 12 hours without feeling it is 8 a.m. but it's 4 a.m. in Finland. I think it's still jet lag. Someone in this room says that's not a jet lag. But we're gonna go to the breakfast now. The weather is so good.
Can you see?
Let's go.
A lot of stuff has milk, so I just stayed with the Thai. Happy?
But the view, it's insane.
The breakfast was amazing. I'm just unloading my clothes and putting it everywhere, which I never do during vacation, just like to put everything, just to keep everything in the luggage and just go through it. But
I thought like actually taking all of my outfits. Here we have some dresses and all of my tops so I can see it and actually wear it. But book for today, I will finally start reading it. And
I work
kitten heels with it, and I don't know why I didn't wear that before, but that's why I like taking only extra clothes now, because this is, for me, it's an extra top because it's very, you know, and I just saw it on top of my luggage. I took it yesterday and I'm like, this is my favorite outfit because it looks so cute and yet it's so, you know. First beach day. I'm wearing
polish here. Oh yeah.
I'm wearing my Cavalli set and should I just show my H&M bikini? Looking so cute. Okay, so I know we don't shop fast fashion. I don't shop fast fashion, but a girl needed a bikini desperately, and where else in Finland would you find it in September? And I know this I will literally wear for years because some bikini I've been wearing for years. Some people here didn't like my blue bikini that I wore every summer, but it's so cute. I will show you later. So that's, and I've been, oh, mosquito bites. I've been looking at this bikini for 2 years in H&M, so I'm like, now is the time. Let me try this one. I watched all of the TikToks what you're supposed to buy in Thailand, and they said this is the best mosquito bite, whatever.
Can you at least throw me the SPF so I can?
Yeah. You want already?
Thank you.
I already opened it. Let's see if it works. I didn't even see mosquitoes, I just felt them. Did you see mosquitoes?
No.
Like very nice smelling oil.
The water is so insanely warm, like compared to the Europe, whatever seas I've never been to Thailand, and this view is insane. It is so warm. I'm just amazed.
Having the best time. Today is the room service lunch, but this is actually, it looks insane.
My favorite.
Wanna do?
I actually came to this vacation because of this.
We turned it in your vlog. Tone it down.
Sorry.
Wanna do the taste test? That was a joke. You try to make it a lot at home, and I love when you do it. But let's check.
Let's see if it's better. You think I will die of this spiciness?
No, I don't think so. I think not in the hotel. Good stuff?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what is happening, but I feel so cute. Maybe it's the vacation air. I feel like I always need to be on camera.
I definitely haven't been filming for a while. We just been having such a sunny good day that I was just laying at the beach enjoying it. Just also came from like lunch and I'm wearing such a cute outfit. Wait.
Like how cute it is.
Today was also the first sunny day. It is cloudy kind of again, but I finally got some tan, even though I used so much SPF. My nose is still got burned and Tommy still got burned, but you know, just a bit of a tan, and I guess it will be raining again. Honestly, I'm just in a vacation mood and there's nothing to film. We're just slugging. Is that a word? I don't think so. We're just laying at the pool, at the beach, and we eat and we lay some more. And I hate to make talking videos, but it is what it is. This one I actually got from Vinted, and I don't think it's the right size for me. It's a bit small, but it's still cute. And this is, I thrifted in one of the vlogs. And minimal makeup, a bit burnt face. I don't know what's water here. My hair feels so smooth, so silky, so good. I don't know if it's the water here or just the water in Finland is so different, but my hair never felt that good. Let's see what I have here. There is still a lot of dresses that I haven't worn that I feel like I just unpacked and I showed you, but I can't wait to wear this dress. It's my mom's friend Versace dress. It's the same print that Jennifer Lopez wore a few times and it has this low cut, but I don't know.
The thing is that I took all of these cute outfits for myself because I love how I look at in them. I love the outfits, but the place where we are, it's very like family, more older couple, and I'm always about the confidence, like wearing whatever you want, not caring what people think. But I don't know if it's just, I know what it is about. It's because in Finland people don't look at you. Like, I can wear whatever I want and no one cares, no one looks at you, and I forgot about it. And the moment we just got out of the Europe, like in the airport and everywhere, like people look. And I don't mean it like, I don't know how to put it, like if you lived in Finland and if you went abroad you would understand, because I don't mean like I look so amazing that people are looking at me, like no, but just people are looking, which is, after living in Finland for 5 years, I haven't even realized that, yeah, like men there just don't look at you and it's like whatever, like you can do your own thing. Here, like, people constantly look, and I became so like self-aware. Like, today was the first day when I was choosing this outfit and I love how I look in it, but when I was stepping out and people started looking at me, I was like, I started feeling anxious, and I haven't been feeling anxious this week yet. And I was like, oh shit, here it goes. And I was like, okay, let's work through it. Tommy was like, are you okay? I was like, I'm not confident in my outfit. He's like, do you want to go change? I'm like, no, because I love the outfit and that's all that matters. Whatever people look at you, whatever they think, that doesn't matter as long as you love the outfit. And I love the outfit, so I just still went and wear it. But yeah, it's such a big difference. It just made me remind, of course, also how, like, how Finnish culture is different and just how it is different when you go abroad. Because, yeah, people are staring.
What is it, like 30 degrees now?
I believe.
We are lucky with the second day of a sunny weather, but I got burnt a bit yesterday. Tommy is burnt, even though we apply every SPF, and I don't think I ever experienced the heat this much. I'm not even sure if I'm filming, but it is so nice. Also wearing my 2000 bikini that I just hope not gonna fall apart on me. No, it's good.
And it is so cold.
Where's the sun?
We're on a sunset walk. I look very cute. But there is no sun for this.
Wait, where does it zoom? On top?
Yeah.
Okay, again. No, turn. I can't use it. Oh, there we go. Okay. You're now completely zoomed in the right parts.
Turn.
Yes.
Let's go in.
That's gonna be a ridiculous part.
It's now Sunday and it's been a week since we're here, and I don't think I filmed anything at all because we've just been enjoying and honestly doing nothing but eating, being by the pool and being by the beach. So I don't think there's anything to film. But right now I'm wearing my mom's friend 2000 Versace dress, and first of all, it is, like I already made a TikTok, it is the most comfortable dress ever. They don't make stretchy material so comfy nowadays. Like, it is so soft, and you can wear it like that, you can wear it like this. It is so flattering. I don't think I will, I don't know why I'm filming, I don't think there will be anything to make a vlog of, and I don't think I will be posting vlog, then why do I say that? I don't know, but we're going to eat now. It's, I don't know if you can see, it's raining again. It's been raining a lot yesterday, but we already got tan, I already got burned, so I feel like we're lucky that we got a few sunny days, and it's like raining for an hour or 30 minutes or 5 minutes, and then it's sunny and then it rains again, so we're still having a lot of fun, and it's still like 30 degrees, so very hot. But here's my boyfriend coming from the gym. Say hi.
Hi. I almost came in singing very inappropriate song, but I...
Which one? I've been having stomach aches here because... for reasons, because I keep forgetting and I brush my teeth with that water and I think that affects, but at least I look pretty. Look at that. How cute I look.
And you look amazing, and you are now known as the Dr. Pepper, so you'll get yourself into condition in no time.
It's like Dr. Pepper video got 2 million views already, so yeah. If you don't know, check Instagram. But yeah, I don't think I have been filming at all, so I don't think there would be to do any vlog about, because all we've been doing is eating and tanning.
That's the mission.
That's what we came here for, and we will go now and eat. Am I right?
And after that?
Back to the pool?
Uh-huh.
That was wrong.
This light is so tricky. We now go to the dinner, to the city, and it's been raining all day. I can't believe. I'm wearing jeans on vacation. That's the jeans I just took with me to the airport, but it's raining, and even though it's 30 degrees, I felt to be comfortable, but... sometimes all you need is a black sheer top and a jeans and looking good. I also feel that my face haven't tanned that much, which is, I guess, is good. I've been using the Cicaplast SPF, but my face got so bad. I got so many pimples and I didn't take any of my skincare routine with me. I just took the micellar water and Cicaplast, that's it. Oh, and the Vileda skin food cream, but I can't wait to come home and just use all of my skincare, because this is not good. I've also been talking how I've been growing out my hair, because I boxed that at home so many times. I had red hair, I had black hair, I had bleached hair, I had it all. And now I'm trying to grow it out, and all of my gray hair is grows out. I'm not like super happy about the gray hair and how it looks now, because it looks all shades of everything, but I just want to grow my natural hair and then decide what I will do with my gray hair and everything, because yeah, I'm so tired. We are going with my boyfriend's... oh, I actually burned my scalp. We're going with my boyfriend's friends and his girlfriend who's living here. And I suddenly started feeling so much anxiety, because people, they're amazing people, but anxiety immediately goes. At least I look pretty. I feel like all this vlog, even if I will end up posting it, will be just videos of me in the room filming. I'm not gonna take camera with me because it's pouring rain and my mini bag doesn't fit my Canon. I'm very sorry. But also, what will be just eating, and I don't feel like putting camera in other people's faces. It's a lunchtime. And I have a new boyfriend with a mustache. Oh, it's foggy because the humidity here is crazy. The hotel here is amazing. It's like eco hotel, and apparently they didn't take out any of the trees while building it. It's way too foggy, but... all you can hear in this vlog is my slippers. And they have these things all over the hotel, so you can actually learn about the animals and everyone living here. For the lunch, we were going to the city. Not city, how to say, the village near the hotel.
Yeah.
But the prices there and at the room service and at the hotel are pretty similar, I think. The cheapest one are only at the beach where we will go, but they're all kind of the same, like 200 baht per dish, or 150 to 250. So kind of affordable compared to Helsinki. And the beach has their own, the hotel has their own beach access and four pools. Oh, you look so buffy.
It's a mustache.
The water is so warm. It's, the sea is warmer than the swimming pool.
Yeah. Easily.
Stop! Stop! You know that they put in the movies that part?
Yeah.
That's so good. That's the best tom yum I tried. And that's the view. And that's the view. Oh, and that milkshake, not milkshake, smoothie was just incredible.
It's a bit spicy.
That's Tommy's favorite dish, and we've been loving this pork salad as a starter. Good stuff.
I already finished the Avatar series. I didn't like the first book that much, so I'm switching to that. I mean, I read it in 2 days. It was fun, and it was very easy to read, but I wasn't a fan. I thought it was a bit, like, predictable. But look at this view.
The smoothies here are the best, but they add sugar because they ask, do you want with sugar or not, which I don't mind. So good. The mangoes are insane. We now are going for dinner at the hotel. Why I'm so white, I don't know. I put makeup, which I haven't done in days, and I wanna wear something pretty because it's like restaurant at the hotel, it's so like pretty, and I have 5 dresses that I haven't worn at all because you just don't wear them to the market, right? They're so silky, they're so extra, and I can't decide. Okay. It also like a
yeah. I wanted to wear this one, like the liquid leather kind of thing, but it is so hot, so I'm not sure. Then I can wear the low cut, which I love because it looks sexy. It's Versace, my mom's friend Versace, and it also comfortable. But it's very low cut. I wish I know what the vibes. I would love to wear my mom's white one, but then I'm not a very clean eater. And this is just like also very sexy Versace that I got off Vinted. I'm not sure if it's real Versace, but it sometimes have my butt hanging out. I'm not sure if that's what I'm going for tonight for this dinner. Can also just wear this silky dress, but not feeling it today. And then of course my mom's beautiful, beautiful dress. Again, I don't think that's the occasion for it.
How do I look? That's more important.
Amazing. Amazing. Giving.
Yep, yep.
Playing.
You aren't wrong, you aren't wrong.
This is my outfit for today. Very simple, just for breakfast. I'm coming.
It's our way to breakfast. But do you want to say something? What is your favorite about this hotel?
It feels like a paradise.
That sounded paid. Yes.
No,
yes.
This is the James Bond.
Yes.
The movie was in 1974. We will rewatch it after that trip.
The man with the golden gun.
That's
the pose. Good. This is definitely worth visiting.
And I feel like it's the best that we came here. So
yeah, definitely come here early.
Often.
Better chill.
I'm not sure what time it is now, like 9 a.m.
Yeah, 9, exactly 9 a.m.
Main behind the camera. Does the man approve this trip?
Definitely.
Could you believe I took a Finnishman without a life vest in the open sea?
If it would have been just two of us, then I would definitely have done that.
You would say, ah, that's a no.
Yeah.
Now the real question is, would you do it again?
Yeah.
Okay. Even without the vest.
As long as there's someone else.
To hang on?
We just came out in this. Oh, my camera can't handle it. We just came out in this cave. It's beautiful. This nice man made a rose for me. Like, look at this craftsmanship. Like, I wish I saw how he did that, because that's insane.
We stopped for like 30 minutes swim in a private boat. Just saying. There is crabs and shells, but the beach here is very different from the beach, like it's full of shells, and you shouldn't take shells from Thailand. A lot of beautiful shells I would have taken home. Same.
We just came to this hotel restaurant place where apparently it's 500 euros per night. And that's the view.
Is this the view?
You look not impressed. And there is a viewpoint there.
For dinner, this is my look. The tourist skirt that was treated on one of the first videos. But I went with a just black tank top, not transparent tank top, because that's a bit too much. There's too many families that are already constantly staring at me. Not in a good way. Well, you know.
Can you redo the accent?
Did you say it so loud so they can hear? I sometimes switch to the British accent, and my British accent is not even that good. We just met a British, like, family at the tour, and I can't stop doing that. I'm smoking. My face is so white compared to my body. Oh, and I started peeling off, and I got a rash that is apparently a sun rash. I posted TikTok about it because I had no idea what is sun rash. I thought that said I have some mysterious rash all over my legs, but it's a sun rash. It doesn't look good, but I look good.
It's our last day. We just checked out, and we have like 5 hours to kill. So here's little library. I'm just going through two of the books, thinking what to wear, what to read. And this one, I love Patricia Cornwell, and this one said that it's better than Patricia Cornwell, and it's TV show Bones is based on that. And I often see these books in the thrift store, but I haven't started it yet, so I'm checking it now. The vacation was amazing. 2 weeks is a lot. We already kind of can't wait to get home, and I still not sure if I will post this as a vlog, because I don't think I filmed that much, but maybe it will be fun. So I guess that's the outro of the video. Did you have fun? I hope there will be at least some fun in this video. If not, as soon as I'm home, I continue making proper vlogs. It's apparently already rainy and moody. Why is it blue? In Finland, so I can't wait He bullies me that every time I'm in front of the camera I do this. Because I feel like I started doing it when I was a teenager, because it makes my nose prettier. Like, bully. I'm just a girl. Thank you so much for watching. I'm sorry if it was boring, because I wasn't that into filming. I was just having my vacation. But I promise you, next vlog's gonna be so much fun because we got so bored, bored of chilling and bored of the vacation that I'm actually so motivated right now. I also very, very, very big time cut my screen time here, and it's so good when you don't scroll through TikTok immediately. So many ideas coming through my head. I can't wait to film vlogs, I can't wait to tweet, I can't wait to make new types of the content. I am just like so motivated and so inspired. So thank you for watching and see you in the next vlog.